such a strong resource industry, but how do we take that strength and then deliver that into the next generation of jobs and the next generation of innovation in WA? And we think events like this really start to create all those touch points that create those future companies and that future innovation.
Well, I understand we have 75 developers that will be part of this event, so very exciting, and we're looking for the passion to come out in each of those participants.
Come up.
It was pretty awesome. It was about an hour before completion as well. So we basically had our map out and we sort of had this heat map plot of where the jays appeared, and they sort of appeared exactly where we expected them to. So that was sort of a pretty awesome feeling, sort of having this mathematical idea, turning it into some code and then passing it through and then eventually getting results. So it was pretty awesome.
A refreshing change from, I guess, attacking problems at uni, because they're so contrived and artificially created. It's really fun to be able to get something that's actually a real problem and potentially make a real difference. So it's much more rewarding to attack a problem like that, even if you don't come up with anything.
Iluka, who sort of supplied the problem, they want to meet with us and discuss, you know, a potential future with applying that to their own business. So I guess we're focusing on developing the idea more, fleshing it out a bit more, making it a bit more professional, and then I guess who knows from there. Even if we don't take this particular idea forward further, which we definitely hope to do, I think the contacts and sort of getting our faces out there and people going, oh, hey, you're the guys that won Unearthed, I think that really sort of changes things for us. I'd recommend it to anyone with a bit of coding background or mathematical or physics background, definitely.